Welcome back to Dragonfly Travel Channel. In my last video, I had shown you the hidden and beautiful cafes to visit in Bangkok. If you haven't seen them, you can click on the link above. In today's video, I'm gonna walk you through in one of the oldest districts in Bangkok, which is called Sampathawong. These places are way too old and you could see like very complicated electrical lines here. Motorbikes are very common in Bangkok. You'll see them in almost every house. This is one of the cafes which they have converted from a very old house. Well, I just had a coffee from the other cafe, so not going in now. This is the most famous tuk-tuk in Bangkok. I would recommend you to get a ride in your next trip. This is so fun and interesting. This is one of the major rivers which connects various parts of Bangkok city, and fishing is very common here. As you know, Thailand is well known for the seafood. There is a ferry station nearby and you can take a ferry to Icon Siam Shopping Mall. That's one of the biggest and exquisite malls in Bangkok now. They have spent around $1.6 billion on the construction. On the way, you could see nice paintings and excellent graffitis on the wall. It makes it very artistic and colorful. This is another old house and this place is very close to Chinatown. You can see the Chinese decorations around the house. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to the channel and we'll see you in the next one.